I've been doing a bit of country, and I always take the liberty to tell one of the president's favorite stories. And I always give you the accolade, Mr. President. Let's see if you remember it, or if I tell it the same way. The president loves to tell the story about a fellow by the name of Murphy. It was during World War II. And Murphy, for some reason or other, loathed the English. Didn't have any use for them whatsoever. And he was doing a little work for the Germans. The Germans wanted to get to him so he could make an inquiry into the North Sea about some movement that was out there. So they sent a plane, parachuter lands over in Clare somewhere. He's going down the street. When he sees Murphy, and they knows he's the right Murphy, he used to say, the moon is full, the stars are bright, and the night is beautiful. So he landed, he's going along the street, and along came a fellow in a horse and wagon. He said, hello there. He said, you be a stranger, don't you? He says, yes, I am. He says, who you been looking for? He says, I'm looking for a fellow by the name of Murphy. Oh, he says, you're looking for a fellow by the name of Murphy, are you? He says, in this town, he says, we have heard Murphy the harness maker, Murphy the horse shoe, Murphy the butcher, Murphy the beggar. He says, I'm Murphy. He says, the farmer. He says, you're Murphy the farmer? He said, yes. He says, the moon is full, the stars are bright, and the night is beautiful. Oh, he says, you're looking for Murphy the spy. Listen. Jim, you honor me by being here. This is a room where I've had, for so many years while I was speaking, we always ran this body, and I'm delighted that you're carrying on the tradition. Welcome, T-Shaw, and may your trip to Limousine be a successful one. Thank you, Mr. President, for being in your company on this day.
Unless someone has swollen up with a speech, that concludes the formal festivities. We appreciate the presence of the press, and thank you for having been with us. Happy St. Patrick's Day to all of you. Thank you.
as hell.
Testify? He took the fifth again.
Hey!